Mr. Barton, is igus joining the gardening industry, or why is this in such an area?
Actually, you're not that wrong. This new guiding system is basically invented on the idea coming from the garden industry, because there are some company they need to water the plants on the field, and they need a guiding system which is very open so that no dirt can stick on. And here, this guidelite system, you see it already, the upper rim of the E-chain is guided only partially, so we have a very open design where the dirt can easily get away again. I can show you a sample here. This is a small sample of this guiding system. It consists of only very few parts. Here we have the holder, and this holder gets easily clipped in to the guiding profiles, so it's very easy to mount, to assemble. And another little advantage is that it costs only half as much as common aluminium trough systems.
Wow.